Item number three. Police have checked the shotgun shells, and the pen used to write the suicide note for fingerprints. There were no legible prints on any of them.